Okay, so I want to start this by saying that I've been playing, like, I got all three of my characters on Destiny to, like, level 400. They are maxed out light level.
Can you be level 400?
Well, your light level could be 400.
That's true.
I maxed out two of my characters on the Division.
Right.
You have just been playing this stupid game.
But look, it's, first of all, the game is not stupid, and I think you're playing it up, because I think you played it, and you said it's pretty
good. I did play it. It was okay, and I just want to point out that Megalomaniac said that it still says Pac-Man. I'm going to fix that right now. That's the other thing that's annoying about this software. I wrote the name of the game. Even Twitch doesn't want us to be playing this stupid
Twitch,
game.
No, it's not that it's stupid. We tried to play
I know,
this.
I don't mean to say, I don't want to say that it's stupid. It's not stupid.
I understand why Fafa is calling it dumb, because we just had a tough time. Tensions are high in the room.
Yeah. I gotta say, my anxiety level is through the roof right now.
Pretty ridiculous.
If I sound angry, I'm not. I'm just like, I'm kind of just letting loose some gas after dealing with all those technical difficulties.
If it sounds like I'm going to poop my pants, I'm not, because I did that about
why would you even
30
say that?
Minutes ago.
Oh, okay. Yeah, we took care of that, though.
That's cleaned up. Everything's good. So, a video game with fighting would be perfect right now, because, you know, we're so tense, get out a little aggression.
Yes.
But we're not going to do that, people. We're going to be positive. We're going to cook something today.
Very
now,
exciting.
Overcooked is a game. It costs, like, what, $20?
It costs $20,
it's
yeah.
like a $20 game.
But it's so rudimentary that you can't even play multiplayer.
You can play multiplayer, but you got to be in the same room.
That's right.
This game forces friends to sit in the same room and cook together.
Yes.
And you can cook all sorts of things.
Yes.
You can cook soup.
It sounds thrilling.
You can cook hamburger. You can make pizza. The possibilities are really endless.
And I also, just like one last thing, this is the last time I'll talk about the technical
you
stuff.
You gripe as much as you want, buddy.
Just so you know, if you all refresh the feed, it will say Overcooked. Everything is set now. We're ready to go. I'm really excited. You excited?
I'm excited. I don't think you're excited.
I'm just excited that we're going to finally do something. Like, we've been sitting here for so long. I'm going to hit A, right?
Okay.
A to continue. Oh,
right.
Wait. I think you have...
Oh, you want my controller?
I will do... I'll do
I
this
I think
one.
You can... We're going to switch. Whoa, what
oh,
happened?
Wait. Oh, wait. No, did I do it? Wait, hold on. Are you doing it?
I don't know. Yeah, I'm doing it.
Okay.
You want
yeah.
to trade my
yeah, trade
controllers back?
Okay, so we want campaign, right?
Ooh.
Oh, wait. What'd you do?
I got to add me.
Oh, okay. So...
So...
Mario's the best.
Right.
There you go. Okay.
Hey, about... it says hi to me. Look, it says Fafa and Mario.
Yeah, look at that.
This is so good. I thought I was going to have to be your guest.
No, well, you kind of are my guest.
And it's a cooking show.
It is a cooking
it's
show.
It's like to be our guest from Beauty and the Beast when they're cooking dinner for the Belle.
So I hit campaign? Is
yeah,
that
I,
it? Or...
Yeah, we could, I don't know. I've never done anything
okay,
else.
Okay, so campaign.
Okay.
We want new game.
New
right?
game.
Campaign. It won't let me go down the new game. Oh, there we go. New game. Confirm.
Wait, it'll delete your progress. How much did you play before?
I don't know. We'll start
Ooh, now this is one of the most... There's not much to do in this game.
Okay.
So one of the things you can do
Wait, hold on,
is
let's...
select what chef you want to be.
I would like just like to really have the viewers experience this game. I'm going to turn up the volume of the...
Ooh, go back.
What?
No, I mean, the music's good.
Okay.
But I'm going to go B. Let's back out. Oh, I took my profile off. I have to sign in again.
Okay, so I'll hit B.
I'm back.
Okay.
Now go up and down. No, not crazy. Go along with the music. It's like harmony.
That's true.
Right? It's like a melody.
It changes based on...
Isn't that amazing?
That's very
intense.
That's very smart.
Because there's nothing else to do in this game. I did this for like an hour. I went up and down and changed the song.
Honestly, I'm just glad that everyone can hear it.
I'm glad that someone is still here and that people can hear it.
All right.
This is amazing.
So I'm going back. Oh, wait, not continue.
No, you're
going back.
Okay.
Back. New game. Confirm.
Yes. Now.
And now. Now we get to choose who we
want,
right?
Yeah, that's what. They don't have any powers or anything.
Oh, I like that guy.
You got the buck teeth guy.
I'm going to be that guy.
I'm the big glasses guy. That's you. I don't want to be you, right? Is that the lady?
It looks like a lady. You can switch it. Hit
I want to be the black guy.
Okay, great.
All right, I'm the black guy.
Okay, I'm going to be this guy.
I'm confirming.
A to join.
You know it's a menu. Ooh, this is important. This is how you play. So A, you pick up the food.
Okay.
X, you chop the food.
And that's it?
That's pretty much it. One of the buttons makes you run faster.
This game's really complicated.
Okay, everybody. So...
I'm gonna lower this so this way we
This is important to the story of Overcooked. It starts in the dystopian future.
Is that a pumpkin?
I think it's an onion. It looks like that guy we
Right. Wait, why does an onion have a dog?
It looks like your uncle.
It does look like my uncle. That looks like my Uncle Mark.
So, Uncle Mark and the dog are just, you know, telling us what to do. This is it, they say.
Okay.
I think it's like a spaghetti monster is going to show up, and we have to cook for him. Oh, the other thing about this game...
It's different from last week. There's less cursing in this game.
Yes, far less cursing. Like, can we turn up the volume on what the onion guy is saying?
Sure. Hold on a second.
Either he's Native American or he's not saying anything at all.
Oh, he's speaking onion.
So, when I first played this game... He's speaking onion.
Yeah.
When I first played this game... I didn't realize you were supposed to hit a button to continue. Like, we've been sitting here.
Yeah,
listening.
I was waiting for it to. Okay, so I'm hitting the button. Oh, and now end of times. Going. Okay, look at that. That's
the
hilarious.
End of times. Ooh, you should narrate it and do it really scarily.
The right? End of time. Wait, I need scary music.
Hold on. Yeah, let's do some scary music.
So hold on. Let's see. What do we got here?
Everybody, we can jazz it up. We've got the setup where we can play some music.
Yeah.
We want, like, gloom and doom. Yeah, Carmina so Burana, right?
Have you got that one? Let me see. Carmina? I probably got that. Carmina. There it is. Okay. So I'm going to turn this volume down.
Right. Turn down Onion Head. What he's saying doesn't matter anyway.
Right. And then I'm going to bring up Carmina Burana.
Okay. Yeah.
The end of times.
Yeah, keep narrating. I will say the next one. The beast is approaching, and so we must act.
You are all that stands between the Onion Kingdom and total annihilation.
Aren't you getting excited? This game is amazing.
I gotta say, you're getting me excited.
I'm glad we did pause it, man. I didn't know that was coming. Kevin is right.
Wait, his dog's name
dog
is Kevin?
Name is Kevin.
This game is kind of the best. Okay.
We must work together to feed the bee.
Did you feel that?
This is so great with Carmina Burana. It is exciting. We must prepare to cook like we have never cooked before.
I want the game to start when it gets really crazy. Oh, what's that?
Okay, so we've got to cook for this thing.
The flying spaghetti monster?
Flying spaghetti monster. And I want the ever peckish. Is that what his name
is? What is a peckish?
Peckish means to be hungry.
Oh.
Like, I'm a little peckish. Oh. He's always.
I thought it was
peckish.
Another dirty word.
No, it's
honestly.
Not.
Okay.
Keep talking.
Okay,
before I say
we must act quickly.
So we got to cook. Remember, all you got to do is quickly
okay,
pick
so
up the ingredients.
Okay, so what do I do?
I'm this guy. I'm this dude, right?
Okay.
I'll pick up this.
Okay, and
I'll pass this to you.
And then I pick it up and I put it
down. Put it on your chopping block.
Okay.
Now the lettuce must be chopped. Use your X button. And this takes a while.
Okay.
Wait, did you hit it?
That's it. I chopped it. This is really intense with the music.
Chop the tomato!
I chopped the tomato.
Wait a minute, I've been playing this game wrong the entire time.
Wait, what do you gotta go down there?
Oh, I gotta get the plate.
Yeah, okay. And,
so
then what do I do?
You put the stuff on the plate.
Oh, I see, so...
We gotta work like a team.
I see, and then I put this there, and then you feed it to the spaghetti monster.
Right.
Got it, okay. I'm gonna bring this down, and I'm gonna see what's actually happening in the game. That's pretty
it's
similar,
very similar, yes. Okay, he wants more stuff. Oh, we have a time limit.
Okay, so what do I gotta chop? Oh, I see. So now
just,
chop it up.
Okay, you're hitting A, right?
I see. I'm hitting X.
Why don't you just press X and leave it and don't hit anything else? It goes that fast.
Oh yeah, look at that.
Okay, so you need a plate, right, to give you more salad.
Yeah, and then I put
how
this
does
up.
This guy get this big if that's all he eats?
I don't believe that a spaghetti and meatballs would eat a salad. Honestly,
he's loving it. He wants more. Look at him. He keeps opening his mouth like, "Give me more, buddy. Here, hook it up." Get him something. Now you see up in the left.
Wait, I put
he just wants.
I accidentally put the plate over there. There you go.
All right. Oh, check it out. You can hit B and zip all around.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Wait. I'm.
Here's some more lettuce.
Why am I so slow though?
If you hit B.
Oh, B.
Yeah.
I was hitting. Okay, I see what I was doing.
I wish I could chop. It feels like I'm missing out on half the game. So now the goal of this: how fast can you make stuff for the spaghetti man.
Gotcha. Okay, so give me, you gotta bring the plate.
I got the plate.
Okay.
Is this our music or?
This is our music. Yeah, yeah. I'm gonna bring that up.
Here. Let's...
Wait. What is he saying?
I don't know. I'm gonna just try to give him the.
Needs plate. Spaghetti man needs to eat his food on a plate. He's civilized.
You know, but the fancy way to eat iceberg lettuce now is just like you get a wedge at the steakhouse, right?
Wait, that noise?
We're gonna lose soon. Quick, chop up that tomato. Chop that tomato as fast as you can.
I'm chopping it.
Get it on the plate. Get it on the plate.
Go ahead. Ah! No, the beast isn't satisfied.
He's not satisfied. Why is Kevin's head on fire?
I think it's the building. Quickly, into the time portal. So now we have to go in the portal.
We go in the time portal, but I don't know why. It doesn't really have anything to do with the game.
That is ridiculous.
How are the comments going?
People, I think people are having an okay time.
Okay, great.
Okay, let's see what this says. Hey, the guy on the wall looks like my uncle, too.
The guy on the left? He does look like your Uncle Mark.
Okay, greetings, friends. It's clear to me now that you were not ready to take on the beast. I think we need a better song.
Yeah. We've been brought back. I see. It's very odd, this game.
We've been brought back to 1993, the year of Encino Man.
You must cook. What is that guy's name that was in the Encino Man? You must cook for Brendan Fraser and satisfy him before his hair falls out in about 6 months.
Travel far and wide, hone your skills. Wow, this guy has a lot to say about cooking. I'm skipping it all. Sorry, it wasn't very interesting.
What did we miss? The dog even fell asleep.
Kevin's had enough.
The worst. So another thing about this game.
Oh wait, what's going on? So what do we do with, can I pick the stuff?
I don't know. I don't think there's really, oh, check it out.
So what do we do now?
Now this is the problem. Yeah, he's going to say everything again.
I skip all that. Oh no, I didn't.
Be brave.
And good luck. Okay.
Now I'm going to talk to him. Pretty friend. Yeah,
it's terrible.
It is clear to me now. We're ready. We're back in. Why do you think he picked the arbitrary year of 1993? To bring us back to cook.
I have no idea.
You think we're gonna get to make the McRib when McRib was offered all the time?
Alright, I gotta say, hold on a second, I'm gonna lower this down. I was back in it for a second, you brought me back in, but now I'm getting bored.
Okay, let's go!
Okay, where do we go, though?
Wait, hit A.
Down here?
We're frozen together, we look like Bert and Ernie.
Yeah, we do. Okay, so now we go to the onion house. Wait, what's this? This is pretty cool.
Yeah, we've got the van!
Wait, hold on. I'm going to play a different song for this. So, since we're in the van, the only thing that...
With the Moving Right Along song?
I'm going to play this song.
This isn't really... This is just as we travel?
Yeah.
Oh, this is the best. I feel like I feel so much tougher.
Where we go?
Just keep going. This is the best game. Yeah. I feel like Shaft. I didn't try to play the game this way. This is actually more fun than making sounds.
Oh, you hit B, go faster. What happened?
I don't know. Oh, this is not good.
Oh, wait. I gotta be over here. Wait, what happened? Wait, no.
Oh, no.
How do we get out of here?
I don't know. Okay, I'm just me.
Oh, wait, you're two.
Yeah, and you're one. Am I going towards me? There you go. I'll do.
Okay,
there
we go.
Yes.
We're back. The guy's back.
We're back. So now we've got to go. This is 70s music, though. We're in 1993.
Should we get like Ace of Base or something?
Yeah,
or, I guess that's more 1997.
That's the thing with Overcooked, is you have to make your own fun. I don't know where we are. Are we in, on a table?
It's like a board game. I guess because it's food, right?
Oh, I guess so.
So, okay, so we should probably... All right, hold on. I'm going to lower this. We should go to the next part,
The next level is that number one. So that's where we want to go.
Okay,
yeah.
So A. All right, now we got to pay attention this time.
Right?
And I'm going to play a food-related song this time. I think it'll help us.
This is just the first level. Let's just try normal. And then let's put in food. Because this is going to be short. This is going to be easy. We don't need the power of the song.
All right. So let's do this.
All right. Can we turn down the car wash and we'll put up the normal stuff?
We'll turn off the car wash and we'll bring back the video game.
Okay.
Okay. We're back.
So what's going to happen? I don't know if you remember. The timer's going to go. I think it'll teach us how to make something.
Okay.
We've got to cook that food as fast as possible.
Okay.
And get as many order done as we can.
Let's do it.
Let's do it. Let's cook this.
Press A to join.
I did.
Here we go.
Okay. Chop, carry, and run. I think that's it. So we got to make some soup.
Okay. We're making soup, everybody. This is thrilling Twitch stream right
here. Get ready. Hope you didn't plan on going out this Friday night, because you're going to have an awesome time watching us make soup.
We're about to make some basic soup.
Ooh, check it out. Now, we can either both grab onions to make onion soup.
Okay.
And then cruise over here, and we chop it up.
Okay.
Or you could chop.
I'll chop. I'll get you stuff. Let's work together here. Okay, so I'm chopping broccoli.
Cool. I'll leave this for you. I'll take the onions over to the pot.
Okay, and then I'll put this here, and then chopping that up. There's other plates over there you could drop it in, too.
Yeah, but we got to cook it
now. Okay, so now...
It's not simple like salad. You put it over here on the counter, buddy.
Look at that, yeah.
Check it out. Wait. I'm making soup. I'll make you this.
Oh, this is how we do it.
Yes.
Okay. So now, this is kind of like burger time, only in the future, right?
In burger time, don't they try to kill you?
I guess so. I guess you got, like, burgers and stuff trying to kill you. Music's pretty good.
This music's not bad. Okay. What, we made one soup, right? We're doing pretty good.
Okay.
You need more stuff to chop, right?
30 dishes. Oh, we gotta wash dishes,
and
too?
They put the chore. You know, when you're having such a rockin' good time making onion soup, then they have to ruin your fun by making you do the dishes.
The time has stopped because now they're telling us 30 plates need to be... Why? It's telling me to wash them. Why
is it telling you to do it? Is that you?
I got the character with the stupid teeth.
I think it would be, you know... behoove you to do the dishes. I don't want to do that.
Hey, wait, you hear that?
What?
It's people in the restaurant.
It's people in the restaurant. Turn it up. Oh, what are they saying?
You know what I think will be fun?
What?
Is if this next round, while I'm cleaning the dishes and doing stuff, you pretend to be Gordon Ramsay.
Oh, okay.
Because we're in the kitchen. You be Chef Ramsay.
All right.
And I'll go. Okay.
Okay. Before you cook the dishes, wash the dishes, chop the onion. Does that sound like Ramsay?
That's pretty good.
Hello! This onion's on the floor! I've eaten it!
Come on, don't do that!
We can't serve that to the people!
Oh. Yeah, put it in there. Oh, wait. All right.
That's right.
Wow, that was terrible for a second. Wait, how do we wash it?
Hello!
Oh, I see.
I am Gordon Ramsay. Now, I think... Stop it! Hey, can you take the soup and just chuck it?
I don't know. What are we supposed to do with that?
You can! Here, try to catch it.
Okay.
We can pass the soup.
Pass the soup sounds like the worst game ever.
Oh, right, here's what we gotta do. We gotta clean this thing.
Okay.
I'm cleaning the dishes.
The
soup is about to burn, for the record.
Okay, so we gotta take it off.
Yeah. Right? And I got the soup.
Okay.
And now we put it in this window.
Oh, I see.
So, okay. It's multitasking. This game is like, it's actually perfect for the internet when you can't sit still for like 2 minutes. There's a ton of different things to do.
This soup is raw! I've eaten it!
Oh yeah, you beat Gordon Ramsay, that's way better.
This is terrible!
I'm sorry, Mr. Ramsay! What do we do though?
All we do is just yell at each other.
So now
I'm gonna wash the dishes.
Hey, big boy, wash that dish!
So how do you wash? Is that it? Yeah. Oh, you gotta press X. This game is so stupid.
No, it's the best. Look, here, you take that.
Okay.
I'm gonna give you some more onions. Hey, big boy, I'm Gordon Ramsay.
I gotta say, this is a pretty terrible setup.
But it's, what do you mean?
I'm just saying, if I built a kitchen...
You'd probably get rid of this counter,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, the counter just gets in the way. Or like stairs that you can go over the counter.
If we don't like what the customers are doing, take this pot.
Oh wait, I dropped the onions on the floor. Here, put it in there.
If you're gonna drop the onions, don't do it so close to the window.
Uh-oh, the music's getting faster.
Right, that means we're almost out of time.
Okay, so we gotta hurry up. It's taking too long.
I'll put this in there. But you can't rush the food, you know?
Right.
If you cook the food too
quick... remember that's the BB Bopta song?
I'm gonna add a little special flavor in there for the people. Oh no, I do remember the BB Bopta song.
Okay, so now this needs to go in here.
I'll take that. Right on.
Okay.
Yeah, we did good! I think we did pretty good for our first time out.
Time's up.
Right.
We made 5 soups.
That's not bad.
Not bad.
Three stars!
That's
pretty
good.
That's
as good
as you get.
High five.
Okay. Now the we get this guy.
Who's that?
I don't know, but he's outstanding. This game doesn't really give you any rewards, right?
Well, like, why would we want to play it then?
This is as good as it gets.
Right.
Like, now I get to be that guy when I make people onion soup.
Right.
I can't... Oh, I can drive.
You want me to put the song back on again? Car wash?
Yeah, put on car wash.
Yeah, I'll get to the good part. This is it. Now
what's up,
people? Now we're moving on to ham and eggs.
I don't even want to stop. Okay.
Alyssa Ballard said that we were terrible.
We did really good. Know. Alyssa, we got... Who said it? Who said that?
Alyssa Ballard.
Alyssa Ballard. We did good. We got 3 stars.
We did.
Okay. Let's see what we've got to do in this next one.
While you do that, I'm going to lower the music.
Okay.
And I'm going to actually move the chat over here so that this way we can watch.
If it's 70s with this,
yeah.
I look like Ponch from Chips.
I was going to say, you look like somebody. I couldn't figure out what it was, but I think that, yeah, Ponch is good. Okay, so now we got the chat up here.
Okay.
And make sure the audio's down. Okay, we're good.
Good to go.
We are good to go.
Cook more stuff.
Okay.
Oh, it looks like we're cooking outdoors.
Okay, hold on 1 second. Now.
Right.
Here we go. Pressing A to join.
Joining.
Right? And now I'm gonna have a different song for this one.
Okay.
Because this is... I'm inspired now.
It's getting good, right?
It's getting very good.
Okay.
So hit A.
Right.
K.
So I don't know what we're going to cook next.
Oh, wait, that's not it. Here we go.
Okay, I think we're just still making soup. But there's different kinds of soup.
Okay.
Here, I'll put it on the thing for you.
Okay.
What's with these people?
They want food.
They suck!
Yeah, why are they in the way?
They're totally in the way.
This is like frog. It's like they added frog to this thing.
Okay, you've got to put them in the same pot. Because we need to put 3 tomatoes in there.
Oh, okay, I see. Oh, I screwed up.
No, it's okay, but I... Okay, this is not good. This is not good.
What do I do?
I don't know. Get it out of there.
Wait, here. We
give
gotta
it to the people.
Here,
we...
Right. No!
I'm out of here!
There we go. Okay, it's fixed. Where are you going?
I don't know. I went... No, Victor, get it off the fire!
Oh, no. Oh, this is terrible.
These people are tough. They don't even mind when you spray them in the face. Oh, I remembered something. So, both of our soups suck now, right?
Uh-huh.
Because they're all burned.
Yeah.
So we gotta dump it down the sink. Okay. Put it in the trash.
So where's that?
The trash is that bin. Over there, the green thing?
Oh, okay, I'm bringing it.
Okay. So now we should be good.
Okay. How about you do the potatoes, I'll do the other one.
There's one potato.
Or you do the tomato soup.
Okay.
And I'll do this one.
That's a good plan. Get that from, I can't get anywhere with my tomato!
That's my size!
I'll chop you!
This song's great for this.
Pass me a tomato, please. Thanks, buddy.
Hey, come on. You want to help me?
Yeah, oh, no. Here, I'll help you chop.
Get in there. All right, good. Now what do we do?
Now we got to do the tomato first, because
okay.
That's the first order.
Okay.
So get the bowl, put it by the tomato soup.
Okay. And then we do that?
Yeah, you just grab a bowl
I
of
see.
Soup.
And then where we put this?
I don't know. No, oh, right here, the little
here.
Arrows.
A genuine hamburger for the general.
Great.
Okay, so we just did 2. Our score just improved immensely. I think we did it wrong.
No, I think that's good. Oh, wait, because we went... Oh, you went first.
I went first. We
that's
screwed
the problem.
Okay,
okay.
We got to make
let's
tomatoes.
Let's just worry about tomatoes.
Let's just worry about tomatoes.
Okay.
Here, I'll give it to you, buddy.
Okay.
Okay, so tomatoes is almost done, right?
Yep, we need plates.
Right? Okay, I'm on it. I'm on the plate.
Here. I'll start the onion.
This plate is filthy.
Oh, you gotta wash the plate?
Man.
Oh my goodness, this is ridiculous. Alright, you start that.
Okay, I'm doing the dishes.
Uh-oh.
We're good, don't worry. I'll make it. No! You didn't trust me! I dropped the plate on. Don't use that plate! Use this plate! Okay!
It worked, okay.
Order's up! So what, they want onions, so we're good to go, right?
Alright, wait, we need one more.
Oh, we need a lot more onions. Right.
Yeah, here's an onion.
Okay.
Here's another onion.
Right. I'm on it.
Oh man, the onions are on fire.
What you done? Oh no!
Oh no! Okay, let's do that.
So, right? Why Why aren't these people coming in and helping us? We're clearly having a hard time.
I can't. I thought you were good at this game.
I am good. Is that song all the way at the end?
Yeah, it started over again.
Okay, so now it's not doing anything because we got to put it on the burner. It's not cooking.
Oh, I see.
You know this game's called Overcooked, but when you overcook it, you...
You set it on fire, right?
Stop it! All right. So now while that's cooking, we got to make some more onion soup.
Okay.
Here. You deal with that. Okay. I'll get some more onions. Okay, quick, before you... Oh, too late.
Okay, so onions.
You know what's... Oh,
time's
man.
Up. Oh, we did terribly.
I think we did okay. We got the star.
We got one star. Should we do it again? Tips? Should we try a different song and try it again?
Try the same level again?
Yeah. Oh, we should probably just keep moving on.
I'd say we do that level again. Okay. Why not? We can do what we want. We made the people wait for 45 minutes. They deserve to see us make more than 3 bowls of soup.
Right.
Let's
okay.
do it again.
Wait, hold on a second. Somebody came up with a good idea. I can't remember who it was. Somebody said that we need the Benny Hill theme song. RC Legion. So I'm going to put...
Can you do that?
I'm on this, buddy.
All right. I'm not going to be Ponch. I'm going to be the black dude again because I think he cooked much better.
Okay.
I'm good to go.
Okay. I'm getting ready. I just want to get the song ready.
With Benny Hill? We're going to do that?
Yeah, why not?
Okay.
Okay. So, hit A
to
join.
We have to just chase each other the entire time,
no,
right?
This is good. This is going to be good. I think it's going to help.
Okay. Here! Tomatoes!
Okay, wait. Here's a plate. I'm going to hold the plate over here. Tomatoes! We got this! Okay, I'm going to... Tomatoes on the left.
Alright, you got it. Tomatoes on the left.
Here we go.
I'm going to leave the tomato here. People, it's very sanitary.
Give me another tomato. I got it. Okay. Wait, now I need onions. Onions, bring the onions.
Does it want onions or does it want tomatoes?
Onions. Okay, so now there's that. Bring this over here.
But it's not done cooking.
Oh, okay. So.
Oh, if it's Benny Hill, here, turn up the Benny Hill a little bit, will you?
Okay. Okay, it's ready.
Right on.
Here we go. Yep, putting that back here.
Right on.
Bringing the food. Get out of the way, you gotta help. Come on, you're not taking this serious.
I am. It's the Benny Hill, I'm distracted. Do we want onion or do we do tomato?
Oh, we gotta do tomato again.
We gotta do tomato again, right?
So yeah, I'll bring you tomatoes.
Got it? Okay. Chopping. I actually forgot to talk because I'm so into what I'm doing.
I know, this is very exciting. Okay, so here's the other tomato.
Okay, thanks. If we both chop it, it goes faster.
It does. Okay.
So that's cooking. I'll hook you up with the onions, buddy.
Okay, bringing the onions here. Chopping the onions.
You know, unfortunately, if it's Benny Hill... Ooh, it's burning.
I guess they don't use any salt and pepper.
It's burning! They don't. There's no seasoning. All this food is incredibly bland.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
If it's Benny Hill, we gotta just follow the people, right?
No, we gotta keep cooking the food. All right, so
nice.
Onions. Here comes onions.
Okay.
All right, still cooking.
I got
the
plate.
Bring me a plate.
Here you go. Plate.
Gotta wash the plate.
All right, okay, I got another plate.
This is done, so I gotta take it off, put it over there.
I'm leaving the plate for you right there.
This is so complicated. Wait,
no, it's
where's
easy
the
one.
Plate go? It's stuck over there.
Use this plate.
We only have one plate now?
Why is it stuck over there? What did you do?
I don't know.
How do we get it? Can we chop it?
Okay, I got this plate.
Put it in the thing. I got it.
Okay. Back to the tomatoes.
Take that soup.
Back to the tomatoes.
All right. Cool. There's another one for you.
Okay, put the tomatoes in there.
Our goal is to do better, right?
I think so, yeah. We're doing better.
We already
did better.
All right,
okay,
what do you need?
More.
Onions?
Okay, onions.
Onions.
I need a plate.
Cool, I'm out. Why can't we get that plate? It's clearly not right.
I don't think we can do anything about it. It's just stuck there.
All right.
Oh no, the music's ramping up.
Hey, I got it! I got the dirty plate!
All right. Where's the other plate? Oh, I'll get the other plate.
Okay. All right, soup's up.
Okay. Get out of my way!
Where'd it go? Where'd the soup go?
Oh, this guy's a jerk. Oh, wait. Take this over there. Okay, that was burning.
All right.
I need an onion. Give me an onion.
Why are you saying we didn't like what I gave them? We need tomato
now.
Oh,
we need tomato? Okay, wait, I'll take this off again.
All right.
Okay, tomatoes.
Right.
Chopping the tomatoes.
Leave it here. Hopefully this person will scoot it down to you. He's doing it!
Is he helping?
Tomato, yep, he's helping.
Okay.
Why is this plate where we chop? This is so unsanitary.
I don't know, move it.
I'm leaving it.
I didn't know what to do with
it. You know, I think dishwashing is actually the most relaxing job in this game.
That's true. Okay. So,
what, do you need an onion?
I need a plate. Okay. I got a plate right here.
Okay.
Putting the plate there.
Right.
Pick this up. Put it in there.
Put it in the thing. I'll wash this dish.
All right.
Pass me the plate.
Soup's up.
Soup's up. Right. I'll chop this onion.
Wait. It didn't work again. Like, let's just do an onion. Let's just make the onions.
Let's make the onions. Why aren't we getting any points?
I don't know.
But it wants tomatoes. Isn't that what we just gave them?
Yeah, we gave them two
tomatoes.
What
the hell?
I don't know. We got 3 seconds.
Can I be honest with you?
What?
Benny Hill's driving me out of my mind.
Okay, I turned it off. We had to do it.
We got 2 stars!
All right, that's better. Now we can move on,
let's
right?
Let's get 3.
No, we should move on. We gotta have to... All this game is gonna be is the same thing. We should just try
it. No, it's not the same thing. I mean...
Let's move on to the next part. Right. Let's see what happens.
Everybody, you're not gonna believe
we
what happens.
We can come back later,
level.
Right?
Yeah, right. Okay. We can come back and whenever we want.
All right, so hold on. I'm gonna get a...
I gotta get our traveling music going.
Okay. Oh, right. Okay, should I get a different traveling
song?
No,
I think we got the stick.
Oh, wait. I think I got a good one. Hold on a second.
I really like what we had. Carlos.
Hold on. I got one, though.
It's gonna
be good, right?
Oh yeah, I know.
All right,
hold
on. Let me see if I can find it.
You got to get.
I'm gonna get it.
Everybody, what we're doing now, we're just blathering to each other, and you can't see anything except our kitchen complete screen. We're getting a song ready.
It's
for
ready.
As we travel, okay. As we drive down the road.
Yep. All
ready
right.
Ready to go?
Yep.
Okay.
Here we go. Hit A.
I'm trying to. Nothing's happening. Oh, there we go.
Okay.
All right. Which guy looks the most like Chevy Chase?
I don't know, but I'm stopping it because we need to be in the car.
Okay, that. I'm ready to go.
Okay, here
Wait,
we go.
No, we've got to back out.
Why?
Because we're going to play this level again.
Oh, so hit B?
I think.
What did we do?
I don't know. We screwed up.
All right, let's just go. Let's
we
just gotta do
this. We got to play it again.
Hold on, let me save this. That'll be there for that.
Okay, that'll be there for that.
Okay, so...
So we're going to make...
Okay, so we got to do this again. We got to make soup again.
I don't want to make soup anymore. Now I'm with you. I set my mind to moving on.
Well, I mean, I think we just have to do what we got to do.
We got to make what the people want. I don't love, Indian food all the time.
I like Indian food.
I mean, I like it sometimes, but not all the time. But if that's what the people want to eat, you got to make it for them.
Well, let's do it.
I'm allergic to celery. If someone wants a celery sandwich, I'm going
to
make it for
that's
them.
That's the dumbest thing to be allergic
it's
to.
It's the best thing to be allergic to. Like, I can still eat shrimp, like that people
that's
are allergic
true. Not
to.
Not with celery.
Not celery shrimp, no.
You can't have, like...
Celery's stupid. I don't miss it at all.
Can't have shrimp salads.
That's true.
Okay,
let's do it.
Hit A. Here we go.
I don't know why we're doing the same level. It's just terrible.
Yeah, let's do this one. Okay. Okay.
All right. We got it down, though.
Give me an onion. Give me an
onion. Get it. There.
Okay.
All right. This is good. Now I'm focused.
Okay. Here we go.
Onions.
There's an onion.
Ah, there's people.
Onion soup. Chopping the onion.
Onions.
Onions.
Getting tomatoes ready.
Chopping the onions.
Tomatoes are coming.
Okay. Onions. Chopping the tomatoes.
I will take care of the soup when it's done.
Okay.
You just focus on tomatoes.
Tomatoes.
There's another tomato up there. I got the soup.
Okay.
We're like a well-oiled machine.
Here we go.
Now we're talking. These stupid people won't get out of my way.
This is exciting with this
you
music.
You know
what?
Watch, this guy's gonna get in my way. I swear it.
Okay, tomato soup's ready.
Cool. Plates on the ground.
Okay, picking it up.
More tomatoes.
No, pick that up. Here we go.
I think you can take the bowl and just, like, put it next to the soup.
Oh, okay. So...
I'll start chopping. You take care of dishes,
man. Tomato soup. Here's the other one.
Thanks, buddy. Oh, this is so exciting! This is such an epic game now! It's to wash and tomatoes to chop. Okay, I got it.
Soup's up.
Got it. What do we need? More tomatoes?
Yep, I'm actually gonna wash this.
Okay, you wash that. I'm cutting the tomatoes.
Okay.
Do you know what
tomatoes?
Would be amazing is if the Fratellis came flying down the street and like smashed through all those people?
The band?
Yeah. No, not the. That would also be cool. But I meant the gangster family from the Goonies. That's what this is, right?
Yeah, but this moved on to the sad part,
okay.
So I'm gonna switch it. There we go. Alright.
Alright, I'm prepped. We need onions now.
Okay, getting the onions.
And hopefully after this...
Hey, look at this.
What? That's brilliant. I'm
there
just
going to
keep it going. Onions for days.
Okay, chopping the onions.
More onions. This is that was a brilliant plan.
Oh no, there's too many onions.
No, it's not. You can never have too many onions.
Hey, you know what? Nothing beats street onions.
Nothing beats strunions.
Strunions.
Strunions. Here, okay. I'm gonna keep them coming.
All right, you gotta take care of the soup.
You got it.
No, the soup's ready. Oh is no.
It? No, they're still cooking, right?
No, they're done. There you go.
Oh, I need to wash the dishes.
Yep.
I got distracted by all the onions.
I'm gonna take it off this way. It doesn't get burned. Okay. There's another onion.
Cool.
Chopping this up.
There you go. Here's some more.
You gotta feed the people.
Oh, right. Crap. I got it.
Okay.
You have all sorts of onion soup right now.
I know. That's what I'm saying. I'm all good. I'll keep chopping.
Keep chopping them onions.
Oh, wait. We need tomatoes now.
Okay.
Wait, hold on.
Right on. Soup's up.
I'm gonna get the tomatoes.
There's too many onions in the way. Why didn't you tell me to stop?
I told you to
stop.
You
said we needed as many onions as possible.
You made too many onions. You went onion crazy.
I went onion bananas for a minute. No, that is the worst combination.
I would never eat onion bananas.
Is there a banana option? Can we pick up? Where are you going?
I'm going to get more tomatoes.
That's not a tomato. It's red.
Oh, wait.
I
thought I was you for a second.
you have glasses and I'm black. How did you mix that up?
I'm putting that over there.
So. All right. We need more dishes, right?
Yes.
And, ooh, look, we need onions.
This is... I gotta switch this.
You get distracted by the music.
I know. I can't help it.
Why? Oh, we're getting like. It's saying we're doing bad. I got it.
Okay.
I got it.
Okay.
Oh, this lady! She pushed me out of the way. Okay, we need to do tomato again.
Okay.
If we miss an order, they make us do it again.
I see. Okay, so.
Tomato.
I'll get you the tomatoes. You stay there.
Okay,
stay
got
there.
It. I'm staying there.
There you go. Tomato.
Got it.
Tomato.
Got it.
Tomato.
Keep them coming.
Now we need onions.
Oh, this is a good song for this.
Look at this. We're a good team.
Okay.
Okay. Stop it.
Only 2 stars. We only need 16 more points. Should we do it again?
No, because we gotta go to the driving.
So we gotta hit A, right?
Yes.
I'm hitting A, but nothing's happened. There we go.
There we go. Okay, hold on.
Right.
And.
What? Now we get to just drive it.
Yes.
Oh, right on. You should drive around for a while, though.
Okay.
Let's see the sights. So let's look at what we have to look at here. It's like a grid graph paper, kind of.
Yeah.
Look, what are those?
Can you like crash into it?
Try. Nope. Well, those are levels. Those are going to turn into levels eventually.
Oh, I see.
Right?
Okay.
You know what?
Do you think anybody gets this reference? The music?
Someone does. Chevy Chase is probably watching and he gets it.
Yeah.
He's very arrogant.
He is. He's kind of old and crazy now.
Yeah, he kind of sucks.
Can you drive off the board?
I would try. your face vanishes.
It's like it's made out of pillows.
Can you go faster? You can. You can hit the turbo boost.
Look at that.
Wait, go over there for a minute, right?
Drive through the trees.
What is that? Oh, the trees move.
Hey, look at that.
Why is there Stonehenge? By where we made the soup.
I don't know, but... This is fun.
This is more fun than the actual game.
This
right?
is. This is way fun.
Okay. Let's do level 3.
Okay. Is that this? What's the house? Oh, the
We're
onion
going down
house.
Your house. I wonder what's in there.
I don't know. Let's see. So bring this back.
I think I did something I shouldn't have done.
Oh, this guy again.
Oh, no.
All right, hold on. So let's...
He says, why do they give you the option to go back into his house?
This game's so unrealistic. What kind of onion... What kind of onion lives in a house?
I find the making...
Well, hold on.
You know what we've been doing for like the last 15 minutes?
Yeah, we've been making soup.
Chopping onions into tiny pieces and boiling them.
Yeah, but we haven't
How
been using...
How is that guy okay with
we
that?
We haven't been using any seasoning.
What's that?
What is that? Can we look...
With the birds. Can we cook them?
I don't know. So we're going to this one, right?
No, we've already done... That's
oh,
the that's
I
spaghetti
see. We were going backwards.
Right. We've got to go to level 1 for dash 3.
Am I driving in the ocean?
Yes. It's amazing. Okay. This game's amazing. Okay. Check it out. We're in the ocean. So now we're on the ship.
Wait, hold on. I gotta try
that. Fafa, I've got to be honest with you. I've got a splitting headache right now. It's a combination of the music... The stress from it just not working, this game being frantic.
We're good now, though.
What are we going to play for music for this one? For the ocean?
Is this a water level?
It's a water level. We're on the boat. if I recall everything correctly, I think things are going to move around on us.
So we're going to be on a moving ocean.
Yeah. Hmm. I think we're going to have to make more soup.
Oh, great.
Eventually you get to make burgers, people. In this game, it gets so exciting. At one stage, you make fish and chip.
I'm gonna put back the Super Mario Brothers. Because I think that's probably the way.
We'll do the Orange Blossom special.
Okay.
Is that okay?
Yeah. Hit A.
No, I want you to play that.
This one?
No.
Which one?
This one.
Okay. All right.
The disco theme,
okay,
right?
Let's do it, yeah. This is ridiculous. Okay.
I'm in it to win it.
Here we go.
The song choice was terrible.
Yeah, well, you picked it.
I didn't pick it. You picked that. Ooh, there's mushrooms now. All right, see?
All right, so like you give them... Oh, so now...
You want tomatoes, right?
Yep.
You want more tomatoes?
It's raining tomatoes. Hallelujah. Stay on your side.
Okay, sorry. I wanted to be over here where the tomatoes were at.
You stay there, and I'll give it to you.
Got it. This song is bad.
Yeah, it's terrible. Now we need mushrooms.
Why do you have this?
Here's mushrooms. Because you told me to download it.
It's... Oh!
No!
No, I can't get to the soup! Get to the soup! Oh, no, get over there!
Oh, no.
Oh!
Burning.
All right.
Here, pass it to
me.
Pass it to me.
I can't.
Pass it to me.
I'm trying. No! Here, take it.
Oh, this is bad. I can't believe you like this game.
It's amazing.
So what do I do with the bad soup?
You gotta throw it out in the bin
right here.
Yeah,
okay.
It's bad. Throw it. Oh, this song is actually perfect.
We need tomato.
With this level.
Come on, give me tomatoes.
Tomatoes. Have we made any soup yet?
No, because I've got no room.
All right. I'll get rid of these mushrooms.
Okay, I'm cutting tomatoes. All right, we're back on track here.
All right. You have enough tomatoes to do what you gotta do.
Yes, I do.
All right, I'll start prepping mushrooms.
Great. Oh, you're in my way.
Oh, sorry, but the mushrooms are ready to go.
Okay.
You know what? Here.
Look, I got the soup.
With this song, we should just go in a circle.
I'm just trying to make tomato soup here. Why can't I do it? This game is really frustrating.
No, it's amazing.
With this song.
Just gotta get into it.
Alright, making mushrooms. Come on, get the tomato soup. Soup's up.
I got it. Right, I dropped the ball. Got the soup.
Okay. I'm making the mushrooms.
Okay, mushrooms is going. Oh, you know what?
What?
We failed. We gotta make tomato again.
Oh, great.
Here you go.
All right, I'm going to take this off so this way. Here we go. Oh, no. This is so annoying.
It's amazing. I'm on it. You go get the soup.
You know what? Can't we just, nail these stupid tables into the floor?
It doesn't make much sense, right?
Yeah.
Okay, last tomato. This
is so annoying.
What do you need?
Come on,
I'll hook you up.
I need plates.
Okay.
Oh, wait, here's the soup. Right
that
there.
That soup's ready, but, well, we're just failing over. You want onions?
No, I'm good. Right now.
Okay.
We gotta put the soup where it belongs.
Got it. Here, I'll take it.
Oh, yeah.
I'll put it to the... Wait!
Give it to me.
You just gave it to me!
Yeah, I'm putting the soup in there.
No, the wrong soup!
Oh, I thought that was tomato soup. Okay. Now I put the... Oh, man, I totally screwed up.
We gotta make more mushrooms.
Just, hold on. Wait a second. Hold on.
What's the matter?
I can't take this thing.
You gotta just get into it. You gotta get into the It's Raining Men. Hold on. Let's talk about this. You're having a breakdown. Listen, buddy.
I'm sorry. My brain just snapped for a second. I can't.
Oh, now no one can give you the mushrooms. We're both on the wrong side.
So, all right, can we start over?
Yes, we gotta do this over.
Okay,
yes,
wait, hold
restart.
On. Okay, wait, hold on. Before you restart, are we doing the same song again?
I think we should.
Okay.
So this game is so dense and ridiculous.
Oh my god. William Dude didn't like it. He says bad now.
What, because of the song?
No, I mean, I think it's okay. Let's just start over. Now that I know how the board works, we can actually... Board works.
Should we do that song?
Yeah, let's do that one.
Okay.
This will make it better.
Okay.
But wait, before you hit play.
What's that one?
No, this one, because this one has a weird introduction. The guy will talk, and then as soon as it starts, then you hit restart.
Okay, got it.
Here we go.
And with Hello, it's raining men, everybody.
Well,
I thought that was really funny.
It was really funny.
As every time they'd hit
and
the chorus, the table would slide across the room.
To be here with you.
Get ready?
On my first album. I'm so
happy. Okay. Let's make some soup.
Right, give me tomatoes.
Tomatoes.
Great.
One, two.
Great
three,
job.
Three tomatoes.
Great job. Great job.
All right. I'll deal with putting them in the pot. You chop them.
Okay.
You know, I said I'd put them. You chop
them. It's okay.
It's not because now we have two pots of tomato soup.
Yeah. You're right.
I've got to throw out what you said and start again.
I'll get tomatoes.
Okay.
Here you go. Here's the tomatoes.
Got it. Come on.
Well, I passed it to you. You gotta cut it.
Right.
Okay. Next mushroom.
Get the fire extinguisher. Because this is gonna light on fire at the end of the minute.
Okay. It went to the music, though.
It went to the music. That's something. Okay. We're still on point to get this tomato soup done on time. Don't put it up. Don't spray it all over the tomatoes.
I don't know what to do.
Chop the tomatoes, and we'll put it in the other bin.
Okay. Here we
go. Put it in that pot.
Gotcha.
I'll get rid of the crab soup.
I'm on it.
There's a cannonball in my way.
I'm on it.
All right.
Tomato soup's cooking.
Okay,
it's cooking.
Give me some mushrooms.
Okay.
And I will chop them.
Well, I'm going to get in here, so this way.
Hold on. I'll pass you the soup. It's ready to go.
Okay. Here's a mushroom.
Okay.
I got the soup. Oh, wait. You need to take the soup because I'm in here now.
Give me the soup. Give me the soup.
It's over there. Yeah, I got it. I got it.
Here.
Give me
soup's there.
Okay.
Give me a mushroom.
Hold on. I got to put the soup in here.
We got one down.
Okay,
we got a
great.
Tip.
Mushrooms.
Yes.
Oh, that's not a mushroom. No!
What?
Yeah, I'm gonna put that over here.
Isn't this game the best?
This game is terrible.
It's amazing!
Oh, wait, here's another mushroom.
Thank you, sir. I want that one!
Yeah.
Thanks, buddy. Okay, we're running out of mushroom time. That was good! We just worked together seamlessly!
Oh no, I dropped the mushrooms on the floor.
It's okay, no one can tell. Mushrooms are naturally dirty.
Okay, here we go.
Okay.
Oh!
Last one.
Isn't
great.
This a lovely band? And what is...
Okay.
All right. Onions for you. You're the onion chopper.
I'll take care of getting the soup. Okay.
I got it.
Okay, you got it. Okay, good. Onions.
Okay. Tomato, mushroom soup.
All right. Now I feel like we got a groove going.
We got a groove going. Okay. We're almost out of time for onions.
Onions in there.
Okay, we got the mushroom done.
Here's another onion.
You need more mushrooms or
onions?
I need
another, one more onion.
Okay.
One more onion.
Here you go.
Here
you go.
I'm chopping the onion.
That onion soup is not doing well.
It's right, I got it.
Go. Get it in there. Great.
There it is.
Here's a plate. We're almost done.
Okay.
We ran out of time. We got to make more onion.
Okay. Well, here's the onion.
Okay, got it.
There you
go.
There's the soup.
Delivered.
Tomatoes.
Right.
Oh, wait, we need mushrooms.
We need onions.
No. Mushrooms.
Onions again.
Oh, onions again. Okay.
You want to start it over?
Okay. Let's start it over. Okay.
Is anyone still watching?
I don't know, but I think we're fired. Yeah, there's 97 people.
Oh, it's going!
Okay.
Alright.
Onions.
Onions. More onions.
Chopping the onions.
Onions. How many do you want?
That's it.
Okay. Sorry, I got the results.
Okay.
I'm gonna
guess. Just stay there.
Say next is tomato.
I think this is what I'll because I'm gonna pass you the soup.
Okay. I got you the tomato.
And you
set
stay
it
on
up,
that side.
Right?
Okay,
this is good. We don't need these onions, so let's save
there.
Them over. Let's put them over here for
start
later.
Chopping the tomato while this cooks. Okay, now I'm gonna get this.
Get
and
it,
then
quick,
you go.
Quick!
There you go.
Got it! No!
Oh, give it back, give it back!
Quick,
give it back.
Take it!
Okay, great.
I'll do the tomatoes.
Yeah, it's in there. Okay, good. And I'll stay on this
side. Oh! You know, you can just switch jobs sometimes.
Yeah, that's what we just did.
I need a tomato.
What are these balls
I need a tomato.
On the floor?
I don't know. The balloons?
I don't know. You need a tomato?
Balloons?
Here's
yeah,
a tomato.
Thanks.
And then I'm an onion. Onion on deck.
Okay, soup's ready to go.
Another
onion on
deck.
Got it. Making some onions.
Okay.
These soups must be terrible.
Okay,
all
soup's
this
up,
is
soup's
is,
up. Give me the soup.
This is just boiled tomato and nothing else.
Here we go.
That's absolutely disgusting. I need an onion. Quick.
Here's
quick.
A... Okay, I'm switching jobs.
Okay, switching jobs.
What's all right, we got this now.
Right. After the onions, what? Mushroom? Mushrooms next?
Mushrooms next,
okay,
yeah.
What do we do with the food we don't want? Keep it over there?
I don't know, but I need dishes.
Okay, dishes. Coming up. We don't have to wash dishes in this level. These are magic
Yeah, I
dishes.
Like this one.
This is like a Hogwarts ship. I
yeah.
got it.
Here it is.
Got it. Onions.
Starting with the mushrooms.
No. It's hard to pick up the plate. Why is that?
Oh, no. I threw the mushroom in the garbage.
Oh. Yeah. Quick. Okay, switch jobs.
Switching jobs. Yeah, that's
got
over
it.
There.
All right.
Here's the mushroom.
I'm on it.
Heels and Plates.
Got it. Oh, wait. It's on fire. Almost. I got it.
Great. Good job. You know what? I'm going to go get the fire extinguisher, and I'm just going to bring it.
No, I need mushrooms!
Oh, wait, hold on. I just figured we're going to set something on fire at some point.
That's probably good. Oh, wait. You want soup?
Yeah, give me soup.
Soup.
Okay. Soup.
Soup.
Eat it.
Mushroom.
Two-tip. All right. We're doing well now.
Hey, come here.
Wait, stop it.
Come here. Let's see if I spray this in your face, if you can see.
I'm chopping the food. I'm still taking this seriously.
Right, I am too.
All right, switching jobs.
Switching jobs. There's cannonballs in the way.
Yeah, there's more mushrooms.
Oh, I'm gonna leave the soup on the floor until it's done. Until I can't pick these up.
Wait, so, I think this will be better.
Look, we'll put it here, and when it's full, perfect. Then we start cooking.
Okay.
Could I have a plate, please?
Yes.
Oh, I feel so much more genteel this way.
Here you are, thank sir. You. Good sir, my
good
man.
Do you mind perchance to pick up a dirty floor onion and pass it to
there
me?
There you go.
I don't want this onion. I want one
Here's
of them floor
dirty
onions.
Floor onion.
Thank you, and you... No!
You're stuck in there. All right, switching jobs.
They like the mushroom soup. They've liked everything we've given them so far.
Okay, here we go.
Okay.
Onions.
I'll chop this one for double speed.
Here we go.
Because we're almost out of time with these onions.
Yep.
I'm on it.
What I got the plate.
Got it. You want tomatoes next? I'll start chopping.
Go for it.
Oh, we gotta make more onions. We screwed up.
Okay, well here's the onion soup right there. Chopping the onions.
Where were those floor onions? I thought I had way more of them over here.
I picked them up for you.
You used them all?
Yeah. Here, there's soup.
What? Like, this game is hard enough, right? Like, why do they have to move these things on you?
I don't know.
Here, pass it to me.
No, I'm gonna do it.
Get out! I want to do it!
I'm doing it.
I said I want to do it!
Too late.
Jerk.
There you go.
So what do you
want?
Oh
no, it's burning now!
Get it!
See, that's why I got this thing. I'm just gonna.
Yeah, this is a preemptive strike.
That's how professionals do it.
I'm gonna leave that here so we remember our shame.
Okay.
What we made. What do we have to make?
I hope you fall face first.
I'm gonna make.
Alright. I think we did better that time. We got two stars.
Two stars, that's good.
That's something.
Hey, we've been making soup for an hour.
Yes. Oh, wait. This would have been nice if this was playing.
Possibly, but do it again.
Okay, hold on. No, let's do a different one. Hold on. This is going to be something else. Okay. Let's move forward.
It's level appropriate is good, right?
Yeah, but I think...
Look what we got! We got Cat Chef!
We got to do it.
Everyone, if you're just joining us, we're playing Overcooked. It's incredible. You make soup. Your bus can go on water. Where's the driving music?
I don't know.
Are we doing it?
Oh, wait, hold on.
I mean, we got this is nice.
Oh, wait, the driving music. Yeah. Hold on.
I think Car Wash is the best.
This is pretty good.
All right, this was good.
All right, but Car Wash is the best. I'll do that. Where is that?
It's right there. There's Car Wash. Okay. Everyone in this game, this rockin' awesome two-player game, you make soup, you drive around in your van with your buddies like we're having a road trip good time.
And then we go to level 1-4.
Level 1-4. You gonna play the cat or you gonna try the new chef that we got?
No, I don't care about that guy. You could do it.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, look at this song. He looks great.
He does look great to this song. We gotta keep this song going. It's both be cats. But will we look too similar? You should stick with your guy with the blue glasses.
I think we'll go.
Alright, I'm good to go.
Okay.
I think we're going to make burgers. I think things are about to get crazy.
Wait, should we leave this on?
Yeah, absolutely. How to make a basic burger.
Oh, no.
Check it out. We got to chop the meat.
Chop the meat.
Then we got to fry the meat. Yes, it's so many levels of complexity to this game.
Oh, man.
So, my cat guy will take the meat you chop. I don't want a cat picking up my raw burger.
We should play the meat song.
What is the meat song?
I have a good meat song.
I'm down with that.
Meat cake. Right? Wait, meat.
It's dirty, right?
No.
Is swearing in it?
It's the meat shake?
Meat shake, I think, is dirty.
Is it? Okay.
This is really nice ambiance music.
That's true. Okay, so we'll stick with this then.
Stick with this for now.
Okay. It's kind of like a car wash.
It kind of is.
Go! Alright, so what do I do?
Get the meat!
Oh no, that's not the meat.
Oh, I'm gonna sneeze! Okay.
Let's
excuse me! Allergies! Right.
Chop that meat!
Alright, give me the meat!
Yeah.
So we put the meat in the pan.
Okay. Oh, you gotta fry the meat.
Fry the meat.
Oh, yeah, I'll make another one
for you. All right, you keep making patties. And eventually, they're going to want different stuff on their burgers, because
gotcha,
that's
okay.
what people like. You just keep loading up those meat plates.
Okay.
They're going to make so much meat.
All right, this one's going to burn, so I'll...
No, I'm doing okay.
I think, no, it's because, see,
it takes
you need
a little
this,
while
right?
to cook. Yeah, but check it out. You can also just grab the whole skittle if you want. Okay, so now, this is the most unappetizing thing ever.
That is good. No, all right. It's really like burger time.
It is like burger time. Here, take this burger. Like it. $6 tip?
Not
$6
bad.
Chef? Oh, we almost burned.
Not
we
bad.
We almost burned that.
Oops. I threw the salad in the garbage.
It's okay. Don't worry about it. It had worms or something.
This song is perfect
in this
section.
Great. The 70s was equal parts amazing and the stupidest ever.
I guess, like...
Okay, we got the burger ready. They want lettuce, right?
Yep.
Here you go. Here's your lettucey burger.
Here's...
You got a tip, baby.
There you go.
I think it's moving. I think this song is actually really helping me.
This actually, like, it feels better than the other one.
Maybe my character has special powers because he's a cat.
No.
You know what? You should...
It's just the ship isn't doing anything.
I think you're actually right.
Like, the... Everything is staying still, like the way it should.
I think we have enough burger patties.
Okay.
We've got patties
I'm gonna
everywhere.
Wash the dishes.
Patties for... You know what? I should wash the dishes
okay,
because I'm a cat.
Okay.
If they see me running around the kitchen, like, handling all their food, because the diners are right there.
That's true. Usually when cats are in kitchens, they just
ooh,
beg, right?
I got it.
Here we go.
Yeah.
Look at
can
this.
Can we eat some of this food?
Probably not. I wouldn't eat any of this.
I wouldn't eat any of this food. Burgers are good, but okay, we gotta start working on our toppings, right?
Yeah, alright, so wait, so that's gonna go in.
Check it out. Chop some lettuce. There we go. I'm gonna make you a tomato.
You worry about that.
I got the fixings. I got the toppings.
Here's more of these. This is making me hungry.
It's making me hungry too. After this, we get the food. Okay, it's ready, but like I said, I don't wanna go to the window because of my feline-ness.
Okay.
So this burger with the tomato and everything,
oh,
that's
ready.
The next one they want.
Okay, here we go.
Okay, cool.
Nice. All right,
this is
just
a straight up burger.
Plain
go
burger.
Ahead, go for it.
Got it. There we go.
What do they want? Lettuce?
Lettuce?
I'm on it.
On the burger.
On it, I'm on it. Check it out. Here's your lettuce. What else do you need?
Hey, I just want to say Joseph Snap keeps asking if we saw his idea. We saw your idea. Thanks for that, Joseph Snap.
Thanks, Snappy.
Okay, back to business.
Okay, we need the tomato before you deliver this
okay.
next one.
Oh, I'm going to wash the dishes
okay,
while you do
cool.
that. Oh, look, you could wash more than one dish at once.
What's up, everybody? Cat made your food. Suck it down and like it. All right. More dishes coming.
Here we go. Here's another dish.
Nice. Thanks, buddy.
We go right here. I'll wash this dish.
You want to start making more meat?
Yeah, go ahead. I'll do it. I'll do it.
Okay, I'm doing it because I would get confused otherwise, right?
I would also like to point out that's the first time anyone has ever said that to me.
What did I just ask you?
Would you like me to make more meat? That's not generally
I've
a thing to say
that
to anyone.
In conversation. Oh, we're almost out of time. We need a tomato.
Okay.
And do some lettuce next.
Okay. Is this ready?
No, that's not ready.
Okay.
Here, take this tomato.
Okay.
Take that. Put
get
it
in there.
On the front.
All right.
We're
get
good
in
to
there.
Go.
Nice.
All right, we're almost there.
Yeah,
we need a burger and some lettuce.
Here's oh, wait, burger's ready.
Here right on, get it on there. We're almost good.
Burger.
Burger.
No.
Put it on the floor. Get that
there
on there.
Go.
I got it. Hey, what's up? I'm going to 2, 1, and I got the tip.
Nice. Boom. Maybe we should just listen to Car Wash the whole time. Oh, we only got 2 stars? I think we did better than that.
I think we did way good.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm a freaking cat walking around on his bottom feet making burgers. I deserve all the stars.
I would just like to say
yeah.
that we've got like 100 people watching us wash dishes.
Are you serious?
Like we're washing dishes. That's what we're doing.
Are we gonna do more?
We should probably do one more.
Let's
right?
do one more.
Okay.
Okay. Before we go to this last level, and this is probably gonna be intense because we're getting into an urban area. Wait, look, it's like Chernobyl what we're next to. See this thing over here? That's not okay.
That is not okay.
Look at the cloud that just came out of that nuclear reactor. And now it's going over to the pirate ship. That's probably why that ship is falling apart.
That's true.
This is a messed up game.
I'm going to start this next bullet, and I got something that is going to make it really intense.
Should I be the cat or should I be the black dude?
I think you stick with the cat. Cause
cat
you're
was good, right?
Way. Yeah.
Okay. So everybody, we're playing Cooked, Overcooked. Excellent game. Highly recommend a $20 purchase. Fafa might not so much, but I've actually played the entire... I've beaten this game.
I think I may continue playing this, I will say.
It's fun,
it's
right?
more fun than I thought it was.
It's way more fun.
Okay.
And with friends playing, like, we're doing it together.
We
we're
are
making
doing
burgers
it
for the people. We're making a difference with these burgers.
Okay, hit A. Let's do it.
You hit A.
Here we go.
What are we going to make? It's so exciting. You
I
never
don't know.
Know. Did we get a new chef for doing that? Oh, my God. This is terrible. This is terrible. You cursed us. We have to make soup again.
Oh, no.
Oh, look here.
Wait, we need mushrooms.
Yeah,
okay.
I'm getting them to you. Cat got the mushrooms.
Chopping the mushrooms.
Chopping the mushrooms. This board's weird. This is inconvenient.
Yeah, where do we take this? Oh, wait. I see.
My head is going to explode.
You want me to change the music?
Why is it so fast?
Because this is the hurry up song.
Why doesn't it start normal and then go to that?
Okay.
Oh, I see why. I get it. This is terrifying.
I don't know what this is.
What's happening? Did I do something wrong?
No, it's pretty good.
Mushroom. Or tomatoes. Tomatoes for you. Here, bud.
Okay. Chopping the mushrooms.
I'm just going to chuck them your direction. Ready? I'm going to start chucking them. Here. No, if they don't, they go on the counter.
Tomatoes.
Tomatoes. I call them tomato.
You say tomatoes.
I'm taking them my way. Okay, I got tomatoes. Focus on mushrooms.
Okay, I'm on the mushrooms.
Which soup? We got to. I don't care if we don't make more soup. You've got to turn the song off.
Okay, here you go. There we go.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, now we're talking. Yes.
Oh, no.
No.
The soup. Ah, the soup song.
I'm on it. Stop coming.
I gotta throw this in the garbage.
Oh, how far do you think the fire will spread?
I don't know. Put it out!
It's going...
Oh, no.
You're trying to... No, what are you doing?
I'm gonna start over.
Why? That's amazing!
Because, no, it's terrible. Okay. We got the song now. So
now
let's
we got
do
the
this.
Song power. Let's do it! Mushrooms!
Mushroom. Chopping the mushroom.
Got it. I'll get you another one.
Chopping this mushroom.
Okay.
Got it. Oh, I see.
With the song, I just want to keep going. Oh, that's it. Dump it and go around.
Okay.
I think we're getting in
so
each other's
always
way.
Always go clockwise.
Yes, always clockwise.
Always go clockwise. So
I'm chopping.
Okay.
You come down with an onion, buddy.
Okay. Now you gotta go. Keep going.
Yep. All right.
Okay.
I'm on it.
All right. Soup's up.
Got it.
So now where's it?
Keep going. It's the window. We're on this.
We
got it.
We got it.
Onion, I'll follow you with the tomato. No,
no you,
get the onion.
You get the onion. I'm
you
gonna
get the onion. Oh, you're doing
I'm
the soup.
I'm just going to take the
do
soup
Do I have to keep going it. Clockwise?
Yeah.
Keep going.
Yeah. I'll get the onion.
Okay.
You get the next one.
I got tomato. Yes.
Okay. Putting the onion in the soup. Moving the soup out of the burner.
This is way more fun than it should be.
Okay. Picking up the tomato.
I got a dish.
No!
get the soup! The onion soup!
Oh no! Here we go. Here we go. Got the soup.
I'm doing
onion soup.
Maybe I'm doing the dish.
Okay.
That's the only downside to doing the clockwise trick.
It's work. We're doing better than we did
we
before.
We're doing way better.
So.
What do we need? Tomato?
Tomato. Bring it over.
Got it.
Putting
I'm
the
on.
Tomato back on.
Okay. I'll get
right.
it. Time.
I'm gonna keep going.
Got it. I'm following
all
you.
Alright, I'm gonna pick up the dirty dish.
Okay.
Yeah,
no, you gotta go clockwise. That's the only problem. I got the dish.
Okay. Oh, I picked the wrong thing. All right. Oh, there we go. Wait,
I got to go clockwise. I got a dish.
Okay. All right. So this is ridiculous.
I mean, that's we're gonna have
all
to stipulate.
Get out of the way.
Okay. What do we need? Mushrooms?
I don't know, but now I got to bring the pot all the way around.
Yeah, you do.
See.
And this one's make sure. Yep.
You gotta go all the way around.
Yep. Technically, people, you don't have to go all the way around.
We just made this rule so we don't get in
it's
the way.
It's way more fun.
We need more mushrooms.
You know what would be crazy? Is we mix it up when we
well,
go out the
we're running out of time.
Oh, we are. Get it in there. With the song, it's amazing.
Come on.
Sorry.
Here we go.
I think we need more mushrooms. I don't think we made it.
Oh, that's dumb. Why would they do that?
I don't know.
Because we made it.
I screwed up. And
nothing null nil said this is literally like clockwork.
It is. It's
we're going
so smoothly.
Clockwise, yes.
It's amazing. Now, if we screw up like that and I push you out of the way, if we just hustle, we can still get the job done.
Right, I just broke the rule, because I need to wash these dishes.
Terrible. All right, I got a dish.
Great. More mushrooms.
More mushrooms. And I got this.
Oh, no.
This country song makes me want to get on that table and dance.
There you go. Okay, great. All right.
Oh, look at that!
Oh, no!
Yes! Give me the pot!
Wait.
This is like a real kitchen now. My guy is swearing. We're getting each other's nerves.
Oh, wait.
Take that tomato.
There you go. I got $2
for that. Amazing.
All right, tomatoes. Hey, you were actually, like, keeping it in order. Good for you.
I did, right? Can we put these raw tomatoes on top of the Bear grill and char them for a moment?
They got a Bear grill?
I cheated.
It's fine. I did it a couple times. Okay.
Oh, yeah, I didn't mean, like, Bear grills. I meant, like, the... Uh-oh, go do it quick. Do it quick. Onion's coming.
Got it.
Great.
All right, soup's up.
Great. You gotta keep going. You can't go back to the plate. Oh, you got it.
I got it. I had it. I was... Oh, man.
How do you think we did? I think we got...
1 star.
Not bad.
And it hit on the drum. That was pretty good.
Not bad.
So, have we played enough of this?
I think the problem, everybody watching, is we could maybe do this game. You get sucked into it.
We should do one more, right?
See? You're loving it now, right? I'm telling you. This is awesome. Good time.
Yeah, this is a good time.
The problem with this, and you made fun of me when we started this stream, because I've been playing this, like, all the time.
Yeah.
Because once you start, it's like Pringles. Once you pop, you can't stop. It's amazing.
That's terrible.
But it's true. You want to keep going.
I do, and I'm going to play this song.
What is it?
That one.
No.
Yeah, come on.
Well, we are back to the Onion King first. You got to go to the Onion King before we do this.
But everyone, it wasn't really 93, though, right?
Yeah, he said 93.
But I mean, that wasn't 93.
We got to do a song from 93. If this song is not from 93, we need to do one song.
Okay, hold on. Let me sort by...
I'll talk to the Onion King while you find the song.
Let's see what 93 is.
There's an odd thing if you're just joining us about this game, which basically you cook soup and serve it to people, make burgers, you know, run around, frantic kitchen game. For some reason, your boss is this onion that has a Burger King crown on.
Yeah.
And we need to improve our skills, so he sends us back in time. He brought us back in time to the year 1993.
I got it.
I don't get it, but what Fafa's doing terrible. Is pulling up a 1993 song to put it make this make more sense. We're gonna get more into character. We're gonna cook our butts off.
I don't know if this actually came out in 1993, but it says that it's 1993,
okay,
so we're going with it.
I did not look at what song you're playing, so I'm surprised.
Okay.
So my cat cook and your bespectacled cook are in 1993. Driving around in this van, making food for the people.
Skits 187 said that this game is great until you get to the rats. Do you know about the rats? I guess rats start eating the food.
Who says that? Skits? I know about them rats.
Oh, yeah.
If you can get through the rats, it's still good, but yes, they are a pain. What they do, Fafa? If you remember, we would put down slices of tomato?
Yeah.
The friggin' rats run in, they take the tomato away.
Oh.
And you spend all this time trying to make soup, and then the rats take the soup and run away with
it. That is pretty much
makes you want to kill something.
Okay.
Right.
Here we go.
Okay. What do we cook? Who knows? This is crazy. I'm gonna be the cat again.
Here we go.
Let's do it.
And this is our 1993 song. According to my iTunes.
And according to the Onion King, we are in 1993.
It's Enigma.
What's Enigma? Like the
mystery.
What's shaking?
What's happening?
You played this music, no! You anchored the gods!
Oh wait, we got a food over here.
I feel like I'm tripping.
This is 1993, you know.
Oh.
This is actually kind of nice.
It's kind of peaceful. I remember this song.
It's not
this bad. With the monks, right?
Yeah.
What do we... Like, okay.
Okay, so...
Things are better now. Quick, get them burgers in the griddles.
What? What kind of...
This song is
nonsense
so much...
Was that?
This is so much lamer than I remember this song.
I'm going to play this instead. This, I think, is also 1993. Oh, wait. No, I can't find it.
Oh, my goodness. That is
I can't
bad.
Do that.
Quick, I'm up here.
Okay. All right. Oh.
This is better. This is a way better song for 1993. Is this 1993?
Yeah, well, it was around that time.
Okay, I got the burger. It's got the butt. Here, I'm going to throw you some stuff. Oh, no, I fell down. Hey, that's not bad. I could chuck you things.
Okay.
Let's try that.
So wait, what do we need now?
93, is that like when Vanilla Ice came out?
No, I think that was before 93.
Yeah.
It was like 1980.
This is not a bad burger song.
This is pretty good.
But it's kind of just want to go around in circles in the kitchen.
Oh wait, this only has meat on it. This is really making me hungry. I want a burger.
I would eat a burger. Quick, okay. Now we've got a problem, right?
Yeah.
So here, I'm going to chuck you things. I'm going to see if I can throw you things. Take that.
I can't reach it.
Oh no, it doesn't work. We need lettuce.
Okay.
1993 was a terrible year for songs.
That was pretty good.
But all these songs are worse than I remember.
I love this song.
Is anything burning? Are we good?
I think we're good.
Is this our second burger? It took us 3 minutes to make. We're still getting hips.
Okay, so there you go.
Okay, it's good to go. Take this burger. Eat it. Here's a dish.
Take this burger and shove it.
Okay, that burger's ready. Burger!
Oh, this is pretty good now.
Yeah, it's rapid.
I'm gonna wash this instead of part of the song.
Yeah. No! The only dishes are up there.
Where's the bread? Oh, we gotta go all the way there for the bread?
I'm a cat. Why can't I go up at least on the counter?
That's true. That'd be cool. I gotta say, that would be cool if this game, like if you were a cat, like you have certain abilities.
Yeah, no, everyone is exactly the same. Like, the big black dude and the girl and the guy with glasses. Normally, they're very different in games.
Uh-huh.
Even the cat is exactly the same. Do we have sliced tomato?
I don't know. I'm washing dishes.
Here. What? Oh, that burger's not even on the plate.
This place is a mess.
I mean, we've been dumping stuff on the ground all the time, but for some reason, that grosses me out the most.
With the cooked it's like a burger?
Yeah, it's a cooked burger.
I'm going to go up here.
Okay, here. Oh, good call. Quick, take a plate. Quick, get this plate! Oh.
Yeah, look, I threw it down.
What is that? Stop throwing buns at me.
That's all I got.
You know what? We're clearly losing. I've got the frog patty on.
Oh, I need a plate. Give me a plate.
I can't. Here.
Wait, here we go. There's a plate.
Okay.
Put it in the plate.
Give me that. All right, we got a tip.
$2 tip.
The person that just ate that burger had no idea what it went through.
Well, you know what?
What?
Maybe they should have ordered something else.
I think we're doing rather well. Maybe they should have ordered something else.
That's all I gotta say.
But if you're in the restaurant, you don't assume the burgers are going to be kicked around the floor, but the tomato is okay.
That's true.
Whew! We were 4 points away from 100.
That's
we did
true.
That badly, but they're 4 points away.
Should we do one more? Let's do one more time.
Right.
And the only reason I say we should is because somebody said to play this song, and I don't know what it is. Right here. So let's just...
What if it's dirty? Let's do the link.
We'll turn it off if we don't want to. But yeah, let's do that. Open.
Somebody suggested we play a song in the background. We're going to see what it is.
I don't know. There may be bad words in this.
Are there any songs about burgers?
Let's hear.
We're going to listen to this song. Someone had a suggestion for a song. It's called...
Hamburger, cheeseburger, Big Mac.
Let's do it.
Let's do this. Are we doing this?
Let's do this. I got a better song. I got a way better song.
Better than this? This is what the people want.
I got a better one.
This is what the people asked for.
I know, but I got to say that inspired me to play this song. Hold on.
First play the hamburger song again, right?
Okay.
Then we can do yours for sure. But play the hamburger song again.
All right, hold on. Wait, where did it go?
I don't know. We got to find it.
Okay.
All right, everyone. Someone suggested we play this song. It's called The Hamburger Song Remix. Now listen to it for a minute.
Hamburger.
Right? It sounds dangerously close to that military note, the brown note.
Oh, the one that makes you poop your pants?
The note that is so low you poop your pants?
Big Mac, Whopper, hamburger, cheeseburger.
See, I don't feel good. This makes me feel very uncomfortable.
Okay, this is a good song. This is the one that this is going to be great.
Okay,
I'm
don't
really
play
excited.
It until we get into the level. Are we going to play that same level again?
Yes.
Okay, with the splitting floor?
Yes.
Okay.
Okay, ready?
Let's hook it up. Let's get 3 stars. Let's rock these burgers.
All right, so you get ready.
Okay. And everyone, if you're like, these guys are idiots that they've been playing burger making and soup cooking for over an hour, this game is not bad.
It's pretty fun. And I gotta say, people are sticking around. They want to see us make these burgers.
They want to see these burgers. They want to see burgers made well.
Let's do it.
Let's make a well-made burger.
Here we go.
Not cooked well, but made well.
Resume.
Oh, what is this? Oh, yeah. Is this Gwen Stefani?
I know you wanna do it.
Is this dirty?
No.
I know I wanna do it too.
Listen.
Out here on the dance floor, we can make sandwiches.
Let's do it.
You can be the bun, and I can be the burger girl.
Okay.
I know you wanna do it.
I think this
is about making sandwiches.
Great, take this. Throw me some stuff.
Yeah, there's more.
Keep it coming.
Oh, here, I'll give you a dish.
Keep it raining.
Here's a dish.
Nice. What is it doing?
Oh, look at that.
This is amazing. Keep throwing it. No, what, you've angered the burger gods. Okay. You just stepped right on the raw burger patty.
It happens.
We need lettuce.
Okay.
What the diner don't see won't hurt them.
You know I wanna do it too.
This song is absolutely bizarre. You can't fry just the steak. I think that would be good. I think that's better than a burger. I think it's actually a shame that we're taking this delicious, you know, it looks like prime rib or New York strip.
Yeah.
See, it's more fun to be up there. Like, look at the steak I'm holding. Look at the steak, right?
Uh-huh.
Why would you chop that into little pieces and make a burger out of it?
Well, I would just cook the steak.
Yeah, we could charge so much more.
Can you do that?
No, I don't think so. Okay, we got to make the toppings.
Oh, I gotta cook that one.
This one's really... With this song and you just staying up there, I'm really confused. Like, look at that pile of stuff. I'm really confused.
Here, put it on the...
That's just a...
Give me that. Put it on the...
Okay.
I need a tomato.
That's a bun on a dirty plate.
Oh, man. The burger gods again. Oh, come on. I got it.
Get up there.
Oh, no.
All right. I got an idea.
I'm just gonna keep
going. Just make a bunch of meat. Let's just start hacking up meat.
Okay.
I got a plan. I don't think we're going to do as well at this rate as we did last time.
Okay. Oh wait, this
more
meat is already
more meat.
More meat.
Oh no! I didn't do that on purpose.
Oh no.
I'm making more meat.
I'll put it over here.
Okay.
I'll get this.
What happens if we put the burger in that?
I don't know, everything's on fire. Okay, we're good now.
Okay, cool. Now check it out. Get the raw meat. Right? This is my plan. All the raw patties.
Uh-huh.
Okay. Ready? Stay there. I got a plan.
Okay.
Okay. Now, this is going to be terrible.
Oh, I
now
see.
What do we do?
Oh, no. There's going to be so much fire.
Okay. Yeah, we're in trouble. There's nothing we can do, right?
Yep. I think we're screwed, as they say.
Can you play a different song that goes with this?
I'm trying to. I'm trying to find something.
Oh, I can be save him! Save him! While you're finding music, I'm saving Berg! Oh, it's too late.
I know you wanna do it.
We didn't have to do that.
Oh!
What's happening?
I'm more concerned with making this interesting than anything
else. Okay,
at this point.
If we want to make it interesting, you can walk around the circle with me. We're like at the. No! Now we're screwed. Now we're in trouble. What about that fire song, right?
I think this is... Okay, yeah, we could do that. Set fire to the...
You're still up there! You could be fixing this problem!
Blood Brothers?
You could be fixing this problem! But you're just looking for music! This is so ridiculous!
You told me to play the song!
I'm gonna
so
do dishes. I'm gonna turn on the water... Okay.
Here we go.
Fire!
This is awesome!
This is the best! How far will it spread? Is this burger stopping the fire from spreading?
I know, the song makes me want to throw tomatoes!
Yeah. I'm with you! Oh! Okay! We didn't do so well.
I think that's probably a good place to end it, right?
I think things in the kitchen have gotten a little out of control and we might want to stop.
Yeah, we should probably just go out to eat.
We went... Yeah, I think we should. But
they have a game like that where we can go get something to eat?
Are you talking about really going to get something to eat?
I mean, I would really like to get something to eat, but...
I'm going to be freaked out when I go to a restaurant now.
Because you're just afraid that this is what's going on in the kitchen?
One, I'm going to be worried that that's going on. Two, I don't want that poor guy to just chop onions for like an hour to make me something to eat.
I think it's okay.
It really... Things broke down there. Because we went into that really intent to make as many good burgers as we could.
That terrible song actually just drove us insane.
We got to make sandwiches. Yes, I think that put things over the top. You just started chucking tomatoes. Everything lit on fire.
It was a good time, though. I had a good time.
Everyone, we hope you had a good time. I really did.
Yeah, we had a great time.
A special thank you to anyone who actually stayed.
Yes.
For like, 45 minutes that we fixed our own problem.
Yeah, I apologize again for that. Like I said, the big problem was I had to reinstall the whole thing.
You should play that burger song again real quick.
Okay, hold on.
Big Mac Whopper.
You should do the credits to that.
Big Mac Whopper.
It'll be too distracting.
Whopper, no, it's
Big
amazing.
Mac Whopper, hamburger, cheeseburger, Big Mac Whopper.
I kind of like this song.
I kind of do too.
Big Mac Whopper.
I like the lyrics.
Cheeseburger, Big Mac.
I'm
Whopper,
starving. Big Mac.
Yeah, I'm really hungry. All this talk about burgers and stuff.
Oh my
really hungry. Okay, hold on one second. Okay.
We're queuing up some music for the credits.
Yeah, because this is the closing credits.
Right.
So.
Everyone, we hope you had a great time watching us drop food on the floor and make food for computer people that won't actually eat it.
Yes. And what I would like to say is. Thanks for watching. We'll be here again next Friday around the same time if things work. Please like and subscribe us on Glove and Boots on YouTube. You can also find us on Facebook and Instagram as Glove and Boots. If you do the Reddit, please join us at All Glove and Boots. And if you do the Twitters, you can follow us at Fafa Groundhog, at Mario Glove, and at Glove and Boots. You can find links to all our social media pages and buy t-shirts on Glove and Boots, gloveandboots.com.
You called Glove and Bloops?
Glove and Boots. Glove and Boots. Thanks again, everybody! Have a great weekend!
You gotta do the bento fart!
I will, hold on. Oh man, see, that's the problem with doing it on that screen.
Yeah, right?
Is that we...
There it is, bento.
Oh wait.
Ah, yes!